great members who do all kinds of great work. So that was really, really big. So I feel real good about the momentum we have, and I think we're real close. So the vote's going
to
be tomorrow.
Will you go to the floor even if you don't have 217
votes? We're going to the floor tomorrow. That's how our system, our great system, works. And we will go to the floor tomorrow. It's not about pressuring anybody. It's just about we got to have a speaker. You can't open the House and do the work of the American people and help our dearest and closest friend Israel if you don't have a speaker. So we get the speaker, we get the House open, and we get to work on the resolution and supplemental for Israel, and we get back to work for the American people. And that's what I'm committed to doing, because, and I think it's going to happen tomorrow.
Because you had said before you wanted 217 first.
Well, I do think that's ideal, but as one of my colleagues said in the room, I don't know if there's any way to ever get that in the room. Mm-hmm. I would love that, but I think the only way to do this, the way the founders intended, is you have the vote tomorrow. We've set it for 12 o'clock, and I feel real good about it.
Will you have more than one ballot if you don't get to 217?
We're going to let the speaker tomorrow. That's what I think.
What was your message to some of your people? Behavior of some of your supporters who
asked
the party
to unify. We have to come together.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.